including God, also adorned themselves, being submissive to their own husbands. As Sarah obeyed Abraham, calling him Lord.